Immigrants arriving in Campania often have to face housing problems. Indeed, many of them are forced to live inside tiny dilapidated apartments, basements and garages in unhygienic conditions with no security and no regular contract. That's why the UIL, the Italian Union of Work, has started a project on immigrants' housing rights to confront a phenomenon which usually produces squalid and precarious conditions. In accordance with such a project, an information desk has been opened to offer support to all immigrants searching for a house in Campania to help them find decent accommodation. Users will receive guidance both in choosing a flat and in learning about the law and in the safeguard of their rights as people and as tenants. At the same time, the project aims at undertaking a detailed study of the phenomenon of housing poverty through an inquiry led by the Istituto Universitario Orientale of Naples to bring to light all aspects of the phenomenon, chiefly the areas most at risk, where even the most elementary rights may not be respected.